he is now doing internship there. He is the first batch from Medico Abroad. So I want to share some experiences about Medico Abroad and university. When my child went that time, the university name is Liaoning. Now it is Jinzhou. It is changed in the year of fourth year, I think so. Now it is Jinzhou Medical University. In the year of 2015, we formed this association for the welfare of students who are studying in China. They faced some problems there and here also. For screening test for every child who are going to China, means international students, they have to register their name in MCI, Medical Council of India. So our children registered in the 2012, but it is very late, we have not received eligibility certificates after 2 years also. So Ram sir gave one idea to form any association, so it is easy to solve the problem. So we all gathered, one more, our vice president is sitting there, and our president is with some problems, he is not attended today, he is from Vizag, and our general secretary also will join shortly. So we formed a association, and one of two members from our association went to Delhi, and in the first time they solved the problem and they collected all the data from Medico Abroad, and they went there, they solved the problem. First time we received 20 or more than eligibility certificates. After that, second time also applications they took with them, and so slowly we all the students now cleared their eligibility certificates. Especially I want to share something, that why association means all, it is not possible to go there, China. Our children are there. So parents, I request all the parents to please keep touch with your children. Now we see all are obedient. After when they, how they will be, we know. They are in 6th year, they are doing their internships. I all request that children to please work hard. When you enter in China, you forget that you are from South, you are from West. Be an Indian. If any fault is there, they will say sir, see that Indian student is like this, Indians are like that. If you do some good thing, they will say Indians are very, in our 2012 batch, some excellent students are there. One child, our general secretary daughter is a classical dancer, and one more father is there, his son is a topper. There you will get scholarships also. Who is the topper in the class? The Chinese universities are providing scholarships. If you work hard, you will get the scholarship there also, like in our India. And attendance is so very necessity, like in our India, 75% is must to attend the exams. It is also there. Please be alert for that attendance. We don't see you are going to college or not. It is depend upon you. One more thing, please learn Chinese. With your subjects, Chinese also one subject. To you, some 2-3 levels are there to have to pass the Chinese exams to get the graduation certificate. You must pass the Chinese exam. Don't take it easy. Why Chinese? We are not going to stay in China. Thing like that. Please work out for that. Learn Chinese. Now some students are not completed Chinese exam. They are finishing their internship. Still they are lacking with that HSK exam. It is called HSK exam. Please be serious. It's my humble request to all the students. And parents, please, when you are transferring amount, please careful. Why they are asking large, huge amount? Anyhow, they are staying in dorms only, sir. They are staying in dorms. Only they have to, for the food and other expenses like mobile charges, electricity, like that. And we are happy to say that Medico Abroad is running with the cooperation of Chinese. They are running a canteen mess. It is very nice. They will provide Indian food. You think that you are in India. Chapatis, you like non-veg. Non-veg is there. Vegetables are there. You can enjoy the food, Indian food there. And one more thing. Student met with an accident there. Deepak, he has no father. So that time, every child is rushed to the hospital. I think the nerve is cut here. It is very serious. So, Medico Abroad provided visa to mother, and the president also, Bhaskaran, he is not here, and his mother, that student mother also went there. with the help of the, we distributed some amount from our association and Medico Abroad, Sri University, and all the students, they forgot that who is South Indian and who is Muslim, who is Hindu. Everyone, they donated 10 lakhs, I think so, is now okay. So that time, you all think that we are Indians. And we are happy that Medico Abroad is like a family. This is sixth batch. We are coming for every orientation class. If you invite, sir, we are always ready to come for other batches also. Don't forget. And one more thing. This year, our children are in internship. They are going to finish their internship in the month of their graduation in the month of June. So any parents are come voluntarily to join this association with my permission of my general secretary and president. If you are interested, please join the association. You run this association, we'll help you, we'll guide you. If you want anything, we'll help you always. Okay, thank you for this opportunity.